When you try to explore the castle, you will end in front of the gate you can open. But when you try to do so, you will be imprisoned by Heisenberg that will bring you to Mother Miranda. This will end in you running for your life. To survive this part of the playthrough, you need to run across the corridor until one Lycan will break the wall in front of you. Once here, turn to the left, where you can break a wood barricade to get to the next section, where you just need to run forward. Once you end in a big room with the floor that will start going down, destroy the wooden barricade on the left from the iron gate and proceed in the last survival room. This one is the real problem. And to survive here, you need, once the trap is started, turn around and hide inside the small hole on the right corner. This will end the games and you can proceed further until you won't reach a door behind which you can again use the previous gate lever, and this time you will be able to go inside.